this beautiful channel. If you are new here, hello, hi, how are you? My name is Shonnetta from goldenlineage.com, and you're on this beautiful, radiant YouTube channel. I love to make tarot picket cards like this one, all right, tarot readings, and other spiritual-related videos. So if that interests you, if you would like to see more of this content, be sure to subscribe to this beautiful, growing family, okay? And while you are subscribing, make sure you ring that post bell notification bell down below, so you stay updated and you do not miss out when homegirl, when sister, post future videos like so. You already know, let's go, period. Okay, so getting right into this video, this isn't going to be a long video. It's going to be a quick little pick a card reading, okay? At first it was gonna be a collective reading, and then I was like, wait a second, let me listen to spirit and see what's coming through. So this is a mini pick a card reading for, you know, people that are in relationships. So this is a couples pick a card reading. Now, this is, you know, just really quick, because I realize, you know, not all relationships are perfect, no matter how people make it seem. You know, there's ups and downs, especially if you're dealing with your twin flame, somebody that can bring out your shadow side. It's not going to be peaches and cream all the time. So I felt called to just pull some advice cards. So whether you guys are on good terms right now, bad terms, or if you just want to hear what messages spirit has for you, what I would love for you to do is I would want you to go ahead and pick a pile, okay? So this is pile one, pile two, and pile three. Okay, we have pile one, two, and three. Okay, once again, that's pile one, two, and three. Now, these are gonna be really quick messages. If you feel called to pick all of the cards, do your thing. If you feel called to pick just one of the groups or two of the groups, the timestamps will be in the pinned in the comments as well as the description box. But I just designed this to be really quick, some quick advice, and then let me know your feedback. Do you wanna see more of these mini pick a cards? Did you like it? Let me know. So we're gonna go ahead and get into it. So here we go. If you selected number one, group number one here, this is the message for you and your current relationship. All right, you guys have codependency. Spirit wants you guys to know, group number one, that addictions are affecting your romantic life. Now, this could be addictions with drugs, alcohol. This could be addictions to each other. You know, maybe you guys are just suffocating each other, not letting each other have free will. If you guys are just all the time together, 24/7, you guys never go a day without being apart, Spirit is telling you maybe it's time for you guys to go out and, you know, do things separately, have your own friendships, you know, go out with your friends and they go out with their friends. That will build trust. If you guys are together 24/7, you guys can't be separated. I get it, bless, but you know, codependency is a thing. So yeah. And also Spirit wants you to know that possibly you're really codependent on how your partner feels. So you can't be your true authentic self because it's gonna make your partner upset, or your partner is really strict with you and treats you like you're their child. And you know, that kind of energy where they tell you what to do, and if you do something that they don't like, it causes an issue, and then you just basically have to do what they say 24/7. If that's the case, Spirit is wanting you to put your foot down. You are your own person, okay? You were, you know, your true authentic self before you got with this person. Don't feel like you need to change just because of this person's insecurities. You know, if somebody is treating you like that, telling you what to do, and making you feel bad for you doing what your heart tells you to do, that is telling you a lot about that person. Now, I'm not telling you to break up with this person. I'm just telling you that if that's the case, Spirit is wanting you to put your foot down and call the shots, okay? You can do whatever you want. You are grown, okay? But again, this doesn't necessarily have to be codependency on your partner. This could also be sugar addictions, you know, nicotine addictions, smoking, drinking addictions, okay? Codependency is really affecting your love life, and it will, your love life would be so much better if whatever that codependency energy wasn't there. And it could also be video games, you know, addictions to social media, all right? This kind of energy. So, you know, that's something to focus on, group one viewers. And then we also have let your friends help you. So group number one, let me ask you this. Do your friends, you know, sometimes your friends or even your close family, do they tell you certain things about your relationship but you choose not to listen? This card comes up to tell you that maybe you should start to consider, you know, taking into consideration what your friends and family are telling you about this relationship. And once again, I'm not telling you to break up with this person. I'm just telling you that it seems like you might need to put your foot down, you know, and go out with your friends more. If you, you know, don't even have friends, that's a problem, you know? You're who you're dating should not be your only friend. That's very unhealthy, okay? So ask for and accept support from others, okay? So that's a message. And then finally, group number one, here are your Rebel couple edition cards, okay? So get hot and sweaty, work out and grow old together. All right. So with that being said, something that will benefit you guys' relationship is actually going to the gym together, working out together, getting slim thick together. Okay. So if that's been something that you guys already do, keep it up because that's really good for you guys' connection. A really big way for you guys to connect and bond and share space and get to know each other and grow with each other. But if you haven't done it and you guys have been talking about it, this is the sign to do it. All right. And if your partner is the only one that goes to the gym, you stay at home, maybe you should try to go. You know, that's just a message, but working out together, get hot and sweaty. All right. And then it says here, time for stuff to get real. Get honest AF. Okay. So, you know, if you feel some type of way about something that your partner is doing, get honest, be vulnerable, communicate it. All right. Because if there's a problem and you don't let your partner know, the problem is not going to get solved and the problem might blow up into something bigger and cause bigger issues. Okay. So it's about to get real. Communicate your feelings, put your foot down, you know, especially if you're letting your partner roll all over top of you. You're not setting boundaries. All right. You're not a doormat and that's on period. Okay. Get real, communicate what you want, put your foot down, and that's on period. All right, so that was you guys' reading. We're gonna shift over to pile two. All right, so for those of you that selected the second pile here, let's go ahead and see what message Spirit has for you. You guys only have one card. That's for a reason, all right? So very soon, clearly decide what you want so that it comes to you now. So Spirit is telling you, you know, because you clicked on this because you're in a relationship, you're in a partnership. So, you know, don't just be on, you know, autopilot. If there is something that you want, you have to make up your mind, decide that you're going to go after it, and then you're going to go get it. And this is the message of, you know, if you are walking around wanting your partner to do something and you don't tell your partner to do it, how are you expecting it to come to you? You know, your partner's not a mind reader, or maybe they are, I don't know. But this is the message, clear as day, for you to clearly decide what you want so that it can come to you. Because if you don't even know what the freak you want and you need in a relationship, how are you gonna be happy? Ooh, medicine for you, okay? I'm filming this right around like the day before the full moon in Leo, which is all about ourself, you know, getting to know ourselves so we can be happy. And if you don't know what makes you happy, if you don't know what you would love in a relationship and what you don't want in a relationship, you know, that's gonna be a little bit of an issue. All right, so very soon something is gonna happen. So if you want something to happen, make up your mind, manifest it, and very soon it will come to you with this relationship, all right? Don't let your partner, you know, just be making all the decisions, you know, or telling you what to do. No. All right, you make up your minds and go after it. And so you have two cards here. All right, so we have listen. You still don't freaking get it. So maybe you and your partner had an argument recently about something and Spirit's telling you that you actually need to listen, okay? You don't get it. You're not getting the point. You're not getting the deeper meaning. So listen instead of just, you know, just talking or, you know, talking just to talk, you know, listen to what your partner is saying, okay? And then we have here, one of you is doing too many freaking chores. That person better get laid now. So if this is you doing all of the household work or your partner's doing all the household work, that is affecting your relationship. And I know firsthand that that's not fun. If you're the only one doing all the work and they're not doing no work or vice versa, that's not cool. It needs to be a mutual energetic exchange. You guys are a team. You guys are a partner. So if that's you, if you're doing all of the household chores, if you're, you know, holding up all the weight, you need to communicate, clearly decide what you want, communicate it so it can come to you. So, you know, closed mouths don't get fed. If you're tired of doing the dishes all by yourself, you have to communicate, tell your partner your concern, tell them what you would like to see, compromise, come together, and boom, there you go. All right, so different messages for different situations, but this is a big message, a big important message for you guys, group number two, with your current relationship. All right, and then finally, we're on group number three. So if you guys selected group number three, let's go ahead and see here what messages advice Spirit has for you in your relationship here. Children, your love life is being affected by children. So possibly, you know, you have kids or you're about to have kids or your partner has kids. These kids are playing a really big part in you guys' relationship, okay? So for some of you, if you guys have been, you know, discussing having kids in the future, I definitely see that this is confirmation that kids are coming for you, okay? All right, so that's very beautiful, all right? And if you guys already have kids, Spirit is telling you guys that maybe you guys as a couple should come together and bond more with your children. Find little fun things that you guys can do that would just help you guys grow together, connect with each other on a deeper level, and it's good for the kids, okay? And then we also have trust, okay? So Spirit's telling you that there needs to be more trust in this relationship. The situation is calling for you to have faith. So whether you and your partner are on really good terms right now, or you know, something happened and it's a little bit shaky, Spirit is telling you that you need to have faith. Have faith in this relationship and trust that everything will work out. But this is also a meaning that trust is needed. So if there's trust issues, if you guys really don't trust each other, for one, that's unhealthy. I it's just kind of toxic energy when you're always wondering, what is this person doing? Oh, I don't know if I can trust this person. You know, they go to work. What are you doing? You know what I'm saying? So trust is needed. But overall, if you and your partner are having issues, you know, with whatever it may be, and for some of you, the message is about conceiving a child. So if you guys, both of you, really put your mind to it and remain positive, because your mindset is everything. If you guys do that, you know, the children will come. It doesn't matter what the doctors say about your fertility. You know, miracles happen. Things can happen. It's all about the mindset. So have faith and trust. You know what I'm saying? The children will come. And that's a big message that's coming through here. But overall, trust is needed in you guys' relationship. So final two cards for you guys, group three. You are freaking stressed. Massage, binge watch, and chill. So Spirit's telling you and your partner that, you know, it's okay to relax. If the both of you are stressed with work or with conceiving or with your own children in the house, you know, relax. Maybe give each other a couple's massage. Plan something really special. Maybe you guys can even go get a professional massage, okay? Go home, you know, buy some food, go home. Binge watch you guys' favorite show. Relax and just chill. Just chill. Sometimes that's all we need, okay? And then we have here, go all in, all right? Or get the freak out. Spirit's telling you to put yourself all into this relationship or get the freak out. Because if there's not trust, if you're not fully putting yourself into the relationship because you can't trust this person, then get out the relationship. And that's on period. All right, but this is really beautiful. Like I said, I felt so called to bring you guys this really quick reading. I know it's not going to be for all of my viewers because not all of my viewers are in relationships. But you guys, I do have a love reading coming really soon. A really long, in-depth one. So be on the lookout for that. Yeah, you guys, make sure you follow all my social medias. Comment down below. Do you guys want to see more of these mini readings? Let me know the vibes, okay? Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up. It lets me know you want to see more like so. I am going to go ahead and end this video here. I love you guys so much. Peace and love. Hey.